All my preparations are complete. Are you ready to find happiness in servitude once again? That's what you humans like, right?
Yeah, we love it.
But we really need to talk about the world and the disasters.
Sure, sure. We'll talk about all the boring stuff you want, after we set up. Okay, listen. There's this great little temple in my region. Take the decorations I've prepared from the materials you gathered and get the temple ready. Think you can do it? What's that? You'd love to!
I didn't say any...
Buddy, you're a lifesaver. Not literally. I'm immortal. But I'll never forget this. Again, not literally. I'll live forever, and I'll definitely forget this. Probably soon, if I'm being honest. Anyway, have fun. I'm off to freshen up before the big date.
Wait, did he say date?
For Poseidon isn't the kind of work I had in mind for you, champion.
Are you kidding? Sprucing up a temple is the first thing I've done on this island that makes sense to me.
Yeah.
But Demeter is gone. She returned to Olympus. She did not mention you as she left.
What? Why did she leave?
Because the world is messed up without you gods. She went back to Olympus to help fix the damage to the mortal world.
Look, I'll be honest with you. I don't have a ton of experience not getting my way. I'm having a lot of feelings right now, and I'm not exactly sure how to do them.
Okay. Well, while you do feelings, maybe I could talk to you about the world.
Nah. I'm gonna go listen to metal in my sanctuary. It's this thing Hephaestus showed me. You hit some metal with a hammer and listen to the reverberations. It's soothing.
Look, I'm sorry you're sad, for the first time ever, but the whole world is suffering.
Yeah, it's a bummer. But thanks for your help, buddy. You should drop by the sanctuary later. I'm just gonna go really let myself feel this.